Trying to find Troian. It's not letting me find her. I think she's getting... Oh, there we go. If this works. Let's see if it works.
Hello, I'm a lizard.
You are a lizard. Hello.
Did
it work? Oh my gosh.
God.
It wasn't giving me the option to add you. I think you were getting so many requests.
Yeah, it was really, really annoying. I kept on getting a lot of requests, even though I was like, please stop requesting. Please stop requesting.
You're very popular.
Very popular. Very amazing.
All right, well, I got you now.
Okay.
You yes. are a lizard.
Okay. And also, P.S., we got a request from the people. I don't know what you were planning on doing today, but we did get a request for some legs. I know you always do some legs.
I love legs. I mean, I'm standing on two of them. I love working.
Gotta love them.
It's a great job. It's a great
How
job.
Are you, by the way?
I'm good. I feel like 10 times more pregnant each week. I'm just like, woo! But, you know, we're good. We filled up the kiddie pool. Ellie's full on in summer mode.
Yes.
Yeah. How are you guys doing?
We're doing really well. Aurora and I just got back from a walk.
Oh, good.
It was lovely. It's getting hot out, so I think maybe today might be a pool day for us as well.
Yeah,
after we do a workout.
It's amazing. Well, it'll be perfect. Perfect.
Yes.
All right, well, we'll get some legs. We'll get our heart rate up, all the things. I've had a lot of requests to save the video. Do you know how to do that right after?
You know what I'm going to do? Right now, I'm going to start recording this, and then I can just post it maybe. So
there's also a button you can press before you do, like, it says save, and then before you do post to your live, there's like a little arrow in the corner, in the upper corner, and I think you can do that and download it first. Don't quote me on it. We know I'm the worst technological person ever, but I've been getting so many requests that a few people taught me apparently how to do it.
So when I X out of this, there will be a button for me to push?
Yeah, so like when it ends, it'll say like end video, you press end, yep. And then before you press share to your live feed, they'll be in the upper left corner, like a little arrow and a line, and I think you do that first.
Oh, but I can't share this to my live feed because I'm in your live video. So but when I X out of this, no, we're in yours.
Oh, but I requested to join yours.
Nope, I'm on yours. Amy Roseoff Davis with Sleep in the Garden.
What? All this time, mm-hmm. I thought I was on yours.
Mm-mm. So but I will start recording this video, and then I'll see what I can do.
Maybe I can save it, too. I have no idea. You guys, I'm terrible. I'm terrible at technology.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
So let's do this.
Here we go. Play. You know I got... I switched up our artist today. Why won't this play? Jamie Davis. All right, start standing. Here we go. We're going to get some cardio up here. Yes. Ellie doesn't want popcorn. Sorry, girl. Little cat to the front. If you're naked, you can't come in here. Hey, Ellie. Nudie, Trudy. Hey, Jamie. Keep going, we turn up the music a little bit. We're new cardio and then we'll get into toning.
Okay.
Jumping jack.
Again. Yeah.
could make it if I just held it on. It's really crazy how love could fade so fast. We said forever, but now we're in the past.
Take a toe touch.
Yep, now the right hand. You and me, we're punching.
head sing. La 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 la. Voices in my head sing. Hold me innocently. Suddenly it's so damn quiet. Voices in my head sing.
Nice, Ellie.
Now I think that I drank so much. Ellie, the right heel up.
You lay back like nothing and your head is popping. It's too late, so let's stay in bed. How about nothing?
So 10 more. 3, 2, 1, let's try. Check. 9, 8. 3, go to your top. She's gonna come back. Let's see, do I have to find her again? Here we go. We just added her. Oh, you're back! Other side, we got
it. Okay, other side. Sorry, kicked me off, but I'm still recording now.
Great, okay, here we go. Other side, knee is bent. Yep. Okay, knee is bent. Yep. 10 more. 9, 8, 7. 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, grab your mat if you don't have it out.
Okay.
And we're going to go from a lunge into a standing split.
Oh, my God.
It's going to be great. We'll repeat it 20 on each leg. I'm going to use blocks because I need them being pregnant. If you have a prop, you can use them. If not, just don't go further than you can go. So you'll be from a standing split all the way back to a lunge. So I want you to really push into that back heel when you get down.
Okay.
Are pushing into that back leg when you get down. Yeah.
Okay.
Do 20 on each leg. Here we go.
Yeah.
Up. Back down. Yep.
This is going to slowly murder me.
What?
This is going to slowly kill me.
Yeah, just slowly. I'm sweating.
Yeah, me too.
Good, 10 more.
Ooh.
Hurting in that hamstring.
Oh my God.
Oh boy, 5 more.
Oh my God.
5. Oh,
nobody's doing that at home. You can corroborate. That sucks.
Is everyone surviving this? Hopefully. All right, other side. Here we go.
Surviving.
Okay. From a lunge to a standing split. One.
Ellie, you're gonna make your mama so strong.
Seriously. We both have black pants. Great observation.
Yep.
10 more.
Ugh. Oh. 4, 3, 2, 1
more.
One. Oh my God.
Stretch it out.
Oh
boy.
Oh my God.
Good. All right, get a water break if you need one.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Okay. If you have ankle weights or a band, you can use those. And if not, then no straps.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to go get the straps.
Okay. You're going to get the straps. So like, we'll start with a band. Where's that band you were playing with? It's yours. Okay. Well, then I will try ankle weights.
Which straps?
Use the, like... medium, not the easiest, but definitely not the hardest. So like medium to medium light, because you know we're gonna do high reps.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna use ankle weights because she took my band and doesn't want to. Oh, you found it.
Okay. Nice.
Okay, can I use it? Cool. All right, I'm gonna use ankle weights to just show in case someone has ankle weights and not a band at home, because you can use either. So if you're watching, you can use either kind of situation. All right, we're gonna start on our side.
Again?
This is so easy with Ellie. Can I lie? Okay. First, you're going to come up, down, up, across. Oh, wait, you're with a band. Sorry. Have it around your ankles?
Put it around ankles.
Sorry. Oh, thanks, Ellie.
Yeah.
I forgot you had the band on first. Okay. Can you move, baby bear?
I can't.
Okay. Just a little bit. So first, you're just going to go up and down.
Okay.
Yep. There we go.
I don't want to move.
All right.
I'm sorry, Ellie.
No?
No.
Pardon me.
Good zip tight.
Allergies, not COVID-19.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll be my
video. Yeah. Are we doing a fashion show, Ellie?
Yeah, you want to do a fashion show?
No.
5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, great. Okay, now hold it up and do a circle. That's wonderful. I hope you have a good time. Even with two parents home, it's like impossible.
Yeah, I know.
8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9. 8, whether you have a band or weights, you do a little circle. 4, 3, 2, and reverse that circle. Ugh. 15, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're really gonna lock that bottom leg down, and then your bottom leg is gonna swing back like a little pulse with that band, so it's right in your glute.
Okay. Oh yeah. Oof.
Use your hand too to like anchor yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Big in the butt.
Okay, came in twos. Okay. Halfway there. 15 more. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now bring it up above your knees. feels really good to sweat, I have to say.
Oh, yeah.
Really good. Okay.
Really good.
Your knees are perpendicular to your feet, so you're at like 90 and 90.
Okay.
You're going to lift your heels and heels together, toes apart in the first position. You're going to open and close. I'm just going to do clams and then clam pulses.
Woof.
Yeah. Get that nice little hip abductor muscle.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be a hot summer if it's already this hot here in LA.
Yeah. We're coming into it. Summer's coming.
It's going to feel great to be super pregnant all summer. Five, four, three, two. Last one, you're going to hold it up and post.
Oh my God.
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Woo! Oh. Oh my God.
Oh boy. So you can come up, sit on the opposite side, and then stretch over.
Okay. Stretch.
Yeah. Great.
Gnarly.
That was gnarly. Felt great.
Okay. Felt right, so good.
You'll go to the other side. We'll start with the band around your ankles.
Okay.
One. Yep. Ten more. Four. Three. Two. Little circles, 20 each way.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love a leg day.
Oh, love a leg day.
Love a leg day.
Woo.
10 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, then you'll bring the band up over your knees.
Okay.
Good, and then you'll lift your feet, heels together, toes apart. And we'll clam.
Clam it up.
Clam it up.
Clam it up.
You gotta do it. Great move if you're pregnant, too. Love a clam.
Yeah, get those inner thighs working.
I need them. And great move if you're in quarantine, also.
True.
Yep. 15 more. 10, 9, breathe, 8.
Good reminder.
Yep. 4, 3, 2, little pulses, we're just 20.
Oh my God.
Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring them to the opposite side and then stretch towards them.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I don't know how I'm stretching the same side.
So
that's the side I was supposed to stretch to.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's good.
That's really nice.
Really nice. Here, okay. So do a little butterfly, lean forward.
So where do you get your cool ankle weights and resistance bands?
They're Bawa. They come in 1 or 2 pound. Here they are. They were sold out, but I think she gets more this week or next week.
Hi. Nice.
Hi. And she makes my bands too, and they're really beautiful. They come in all different colors. They're amazing. And yeah, I your band 10% off if you use my name, Amy. I was like, I need a discount code. Everyone wants these weights.
Yes.
They're great. They're very good.
But I especially love your bands. They're like neutral tones and rose tones.
I know. They're great. They're great tones. They come in like green, black. This is the, I think, the medium to light one. Yes, it's medium.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Hey, Ellie, what are you doing?
Ellie's just making it super easy today.
Love it, Ellie.
Love it. Let's do a little lunge on each leg, too.
Okay.
Careful on these glass baby bumps.
Oh, my goodness, yes.
Oh, yes. Careful.
I just want to move you so they can see what's happening, okay? Just for a second.
I love Virginia. I love you, Ellie.
Yeah, look,
she wants the spotlight.
Yeah, dance it out, Ellie.
Someone loves to see herself in that video.
Like your mom.
Yep.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, you gotta dance. I like your top, Ellie.
No idea where this came from. I think a hand-me-down from someone. It's like a swim top.
Gorgeous. It's a tankini.
Jamie's very against bikinis for children, which I agree with, but we've been handed down some that we then turn into.
But a tankini? Who could say no? So much coverage.
Forget it. You know, I think we got it maybe as a hand-me-down from Nusha, who I know you're going live with tomorrow. I can't wait.
That is right. I'm a little bit afraid. I have to see what I have in my kitchen that I'm going to be making a facial out of.
It'll be great. Well, we did one together a few weeks ago, and my skin was, like, amazing. And I was like, this is from a lemon and baking soda and coffee grounds?
Are you serious? Okay, amazing.
She's amazing. She's the best.
Yeah, so tomorrow at 1 p.m., I'm going to be doing a facial live with Nusha.
Very exciting.
So it'll be a hydrating facial.
I can't wait. I will be there. And I'm hopefully doing one with Nusha next week. And we'll be back next week doing we can do another body part.
I would love it.
I love it. I got my heart rate up. That felt great.
Oh, my God. Yeah, wait. I wanted to see.
Yeah, how'd we do?
What my heart rate got up to at the highest point. I got 157 BPM.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Moving. Love it. Well, have fun in your pool this afternoon. You want to say anything else, Ellie?
Love you, Ellie.
You want to give a shaka? We pulled out all of our summer free and easy gear, you know, so we're like, shaka.
So ready.
Shaka, so ready
for it.
Shaka. All right, you want to say hi or bye to Aurora? You say bye, Aurora. Have fun in the pool? Yeah. All right. Oh. Don't worry, guys.
Motherhood.
If we survive this, we can survive anything.
It's true. Bye. Say bye, Amy. I love you. Bye, Amy. I love you.
Okay.
Bye.